Ja, we zijn nog lang bezig hier. Ga maar lekker zitten. Lekker relaxen.
U ziet het. Ik heb een kopje thee meegenomen. Cheers. Jim Croce. For swinging music. On the south side of Chicago. Here's the baddest part of the town. And if you go down fair, you better be aware of a man named the Leroy Brown. Yeah, Leroy, mother true. He really stood about 6 feet tall. All the downtown ladies call him treat double lover. All the stunts they call him sir. And he's a man, man, Leroy Brown. The baddest man in the whole damn town. Better than old Chicago. Meaning in a junkyard dog. Now Leroy is a gambler. And he likes his fancy clothes. He likes to wave his diamond rings in front of everybody's nose. Got a costume, got a medal, got a medal round or two. He got a 32 gun in his pocket for fun, got a razor in his shoe. And he's a bang, bang, Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. And then he entered a bar and said a lady named Doris, she sure looks nice. When he laid his eyes upon her, and then the big scene began. Leroy Brown learned a lesson about messing with the wife of a jealous man. And he's a bad, bad Leroy Brown. Junkyard dog.